all the things you've been taught, you've been told. Don't blink, don't run, don't turn left or turn right or look straight at the sun. My mind's going in circles, I'm trying to fight it. Getting these voices inside to stay quiet. Gone to the place where all this began. Just start again. Oh, you won't see the light until the dawn breaks. No, till it's all said and done, you won't know. If you reach out and touch, my mind is a battle, I'm trying to hide it. Getting these voices inside to stay quiet. Going to the place where all this began.
Weapons are online. Now let's go get that coaxial.
Right pilot, make the jump to light speed.
Break down, you gone, 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 you g Studios today.
It's a nice day out.
Yeah.
Enjoying Starbucks.
Without masks for now. We're outside the Brown Derby. Found that little designated area. It's nice here today, guys. It feels good being here. Hopefully we get on some rides. I mean, right now the wait time is long. So hopefully we get on that. That'd be cool. And
also Mickey's
is also Runaway Railroad is also pretty long wait. Right now it's like 60 minutes and it's noon.
Mickey's Runaway Railroad.
Mickey's Runaway.
Railway.
Yeah, what's Railroad?
Railway. Close enough.
Railroad and Railway, sure. Anyways, it does work. Just feels good to like chill for now.
Yeah, it feels nice. It's a nice day out. It's not raining. It's been raining every day.
It's quiet. It's very quiet. The only thing you can hear is the music.
Initiate pre-flight sequence on deck 3 for Picard. TR-141. Identify yourselves and prepare to be boarded.
This is TR-141. We are a civilian vessel. By whose authority are we being detained?
By the authority of the First Order, Resistance Scum. Now bring down your shields and prepare to be boarded.
Little Twinkie out there!
They'll want the location of our secret base. Tell them nothing. The future of the Resistance is at stake. I have a bad feeling about this. Stand back from those doors.
For processing, starting with this group, off the ship. Next group, follow them. Now this group, proceed. And these two groups, follow.
Okay, good?
Personally.
Yes.
Okay.
Took the turbo lift, then head down to an escape pod base. Those droids are programmed to return you to Batuu. Hurry and don't get caught. Lieutenant Beck will guide you.
Recruits, for your safety, stay seated with seatbelts securely fastened. Keep hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the transport and supervise your children.
What?
Tell them it's a prisoner transfer. Did it work? Good. Now get a move on. There's a clear path to the turbo lift at the end of the hallway. Turn right. Probe droid, you're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized. Wait, the ghost of the prisoner. Immigration is section 13.
Find an alternate route. Who picked these two droids anyway?
see your way.
Hiya, folks. Want to take a ride on the train? Excuse me, you there.
Oh, me?
Do you mind helping these good people into the cartoon while I fix this here locomotive?
Sure, I guess I could do that, Goofy.
Thanks. Be back in a jiffy to pick you all up.
Oh, boy. All right, I'm going to call you guys into the cartoon by number one. Head on in. Good luck. Number six. Head right on in. Number seven.
Number 5, enjoy, number 2, number 4, and number 3.
Okay.
For your safety while riding aboard the train,
record. It's on record.
my guided tour of Japan, a relaxing ride around the world. And thank you, Stinking Picnic. Hi, picnickers! Told you nothing was gonna go wrong.
What's this lever do?
Hi everyone.
What's going on?
Welcome to the Riley Vision 26 channel.
Yeah, clean them for you.
Thank you.
Yes. I do things like that.
How do they look?
As long as they look cleaner to you. Anyways.
We had a blast.
Yeah, we had a blast. We got on everything so far. Well, not everything. Like, we didn't get on Star Tours, but we'll get on it. And then there goes that.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to Riley Vision 26 channel.
They know the name of the channel, Rachel.
Okay, well, I'm just introducing it, so don't give me sass.
Are you who are you working for? Who are you sponsoring? Are you sponsoring us? Are you
awesome? Not met Riley.
Anyway, so we're at Hollywood Studios, as you can see from the earlier video footage, but there's no one here. It's just us. It's all ours.
Everybody went home.
That's how it should be. No.
Rise of the Resistance all by ourselves.
Rise of the Resistance all by ourselves.
There was six other vehicles and nobody was on any of them.
Nope. It was pretty empty. What else? Mickey? I think we were like the ones in the... We were the last ones in the back, but there was probably like...
One person in the front row.
Yeah. So there was really no one on any of these rides today. It was awesome. It's a great time to come. They're really doing good with the whole COVID thing. You know, they're really making
sanitizer,
sure that's, yeah, sanitizer.
Cleaning.
Social distance is really good at Hollywood Studios. A little better than Magic Kingdom. Magic Kingdom, I had a few issues. It's not so bad. But this is really good. I mean, check this out. I like to show them like around, like how it looks. How dead it is, and you guys all know this spot, obviously. Oh, sticking away. Look at Riley coming back with some lemonade. Anyways.
Hey, Riley, if you want a straw, you just go on the front of here and let me give you a straw. Go grab
a straw. Yeah, you can grab a straw.
You can give me your card. You can grab a straw.
You can give us the money, but go grab a straw.
Well, because he's going to need his other hand.
I know. Anyways, so it's just been a really good day. We've had lots of fun. No one has stepped on anyone's toes or gotten anyone's nerves.
That's one thing I love when people are on top of you. Whoa.
Baby Yoda was like a good luck charm. Oh my God, Rachel, I just showed
you. I know he doesn't have legs, but that's not the point. He's got a cute little tummy. You know, if you get a Baby Yoda, it's official. You have the cutest, adorable little baby in the whole Disney park. A Baby Yoda.
Right.
They're amazing.
Are they?
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, so I would like to close this so we can go get on some more rides. Anyways, Hollywood Studios, having a blast. Ooh, saw a couple of vloggers today. We saw Michael K, man. I'm going to leave his link down in the description. Who else did we see today? We saw Josh and Taylor from Walt Disney World Couple. Sorry, Josh and Taylor. But we'll leave their link also down in the description so you guys can know who they are. Those are two awesome vloggers. Like, you're going to like their channels. They're very entertaining. Trust me.
Yeah.
If you watch us, you'll watch them. If you watch them, you won't watch anyone else.
Or will you?
No. Anyways, so let's close this out by saying bye and continue watching our videos and subscribe, like, all that stuff. Rachel?
Subscribe, like, all that stuff.
Lemonade.
And a little bit of lemonade, he said.
Oh. And then there's this guy.
What do you think, Riley? How was your day today? Pretty good today. How should I like it? Subscribe.
Is that me? I didn't know you were done. Go ahead, continue.
Yeah. Subscribe. And comment down. Comment down below.
It's not like you said comment. Like,
comment
like,
down. Like, he said comment down.
Comment. All right, folks. Have a good one.
Have a good night.